What's good, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Nick, leader of the army. I got my baby.
Baby, you sound sleepy. Like, wake up. He's not a morning person, y'all. We're on our way to Mexico. Well, to the airport in a minute. We gotta go eat.
Yeah, well, she's fully dressed. She woke up a little bit before me. I'm just like, I don't know where I'm at in life. But yeah, that's right, y'all. I told y'all we're gonna vlog the whole damn trip. Well, we're gonna try to, because we still gotta try to have fun off camera. So make sure y'all stay tuned, man. For real, I'm letting y'all know this trip is about to be fire. I have never been out of the country. I don't even leave the state. You know her, so she's gonna show me what it is. But we're gonna get back at y'all either at the airport or over there in Mexico. Maybe even on a plane. Let's get it.
Bye.
Alright, y'all, we have made it to the dang old airport. My baby here walking a marathon. I'm hot. I'm tired. I almost passed out getting over here.
Yeah, mom.
They had to hold Maria because Maria had some bombs in her bag. We made it here. Okay, the first stop, y'all, is Monterrey. From Monterrey, then we're going to go to Jalisco. I'm tired. I forgot my bag. My feet hurt. I had to take my jacket off. My shirt all wrinkly. This is the swag today, y'all. So y'all stay tuned for these videos, man. I'm thinking about actually going over there. Grab me one of them pillows over there. I don't know if y'all can see. Thinking about grabbing me one of those pillows over there. I don't care the color or anything. But you know.
Show me.
Girl, don't nobody want to show you.
Yeah. You go, bitch. Hi, babies.
Talk to the squad. Yo, make it quick. You didn't brush, did you?
Ahí ella te va a decir. Tú puedes ir a comprar.
She didn't brush, y'all.
In a minute, we about to go to that store. Mira. Candy store.
I was just telling him I was gonna go to.
Y'all see my hair? Fuck y'all talking about?
I was telling him I was about to go over there and grab a pillow in probably a minute.
Grab a pillow? He don't even got money. What?
Yeah, this is our departure area. Gate
866.
We're going to Atlanta.
That's the hoe number one. Let me hold it.
But yeah, y'all see my hair? Raggedy. I don't care, I'm tired. I ain't trying to be crispy or nothing today. I'm exhausted. My head hurt. I gotta carry an extra luggage today. Thank you, Sarah, or whatever you are.
She went to the bathroom. That's your mom. She fed me a taco yesterday. So stop talking shit.
But you could have got burnt.
I'm about to go get some candy. And we will let you know when we sit down at the airplane, okay? Love you.
All right, y'all, quick quote on the quote-unquote. Quote that on the quote-unquote. Foley came in clutch with these gushers, you feel me? I ain't nothing all day. Well, I had a bowl of cereal, but you know me, I'm a pork. So I gotta eat good. She's over here posting pictures and stuff. You know. That's my light-skinned face, y'all.
No, I'm putting that faggot ass.
Why are you talking like that? People gonna know how you really is. I'm trying to lie.
I don't care how you guys think about me.
But this is a squad, though. You gotta, this is the army.
They can think whatever they want. Kiss my ass, suck my toes.
And that's Bully and that's Mama Sarah right there. So it's just the four of us, y'all. You know, when I get over there, it's gonna be like 3 o'clock. It's gonna be like 3 o'clock when we get over there, right?
Yeah, babe, we already made the video.
It's gonna be 3 o'clock. It's probably gonna be like 70, 75 degrees over there. Over here right now, it's like what, like
20?
What, it's not 20. She said it's 20 degrees. It's not snowing outside, babe. It's not that bad. It looks beautiful outside. Beautiful. Bonita. Oh yeah, yeah, I gotta get up on my Spanish too. My Spanish is like actually like not that good. But I think I'm gonna pick up on it real quick for the ones that I did.
The video, we already made it. We say when we get in the
I'm
in
putting
the airplane.
Extra that extra content.
He says so much shit that he don't have to say.
Why you curse so much? Why you curse so much? You need to stop.
I don't know.
She be trying to act black so much, y'all.
Fuck being black.
Right, but literally she'll know that.
I got Trequisha right here.
Speaking on black. Shut up. Speaking about being black, let me put y'all on something, man. Because, you know, black people, we got to look out for each other.
Yeah, I don't
Mama Sarah, she didn't have that. Yes, we do. Mama Sarah.
No, y'all don't.
Mama Sarah, well, we try to. Mama Sarah, she didn't have to pay for two bags. The reason why is because I'm black.
No. They told me right there I was playing. Because since when I took the first and we all bought the four tickets together, yes, the lady said two bags were going to be free.
Why?
But wait, because... Who said it don't matter if I check me and you first? It was good. We gonna have to pay four bags. So if I would have put my mom and Foley at the end and had four bags, they would have paid only two.
It's because I'm black, y'all. Don't listen to her. She don't know nothing. She yellow. She don't even know color. She just what are you doing, bro? Don't you break my camera.
We
I break
a
my
picture.
Foot in your
arms. We took a picture.
No, we didn't take a picture. I'm recording right now. We were supposed to do a video on her iPhone XL 3D HD Max 2021.
Yeah, but you're
iPhone
making it boring.
7, 15. We were supposed to make a video on that because, you know, just to update y'all what's different, what's not. You know, it's basically the same. It's just got the emoji thing with the animals and stuff that you can talk.
The iPhone X got it too.
It's the same, I know, 10. It's just, right. The X Max is bigger. It's the only thing different. Stupido. I would never forget that Spanish word, y'all. Stupido, because I got to deal with, a stupido. I'm going to end it right here,
bye,
y'all, because she just doing too much. We just need to catch y'all when we get on the plane, man.
Yeah, like I say.
Shut up. Like this, I was like, oops, we need to get off the plane. Babe.
Yeah, leave me alone.
We need to get off the plane. She a redhead, I forgot to tell y'all. She dyed it all red now. Who she think she is, Starfire? You my mama? I thought Mama Sarah was my mama. You my stepmom?
Yeah.
We're on the plane, y'all. I guess they closed the doors right now, so we about to start moving. You know, Monterey, here we come. And I'll keep y'all up to date. Well, y'all, we in Monterey. I don't know how to pronounce that, but we had a little bit of difficulties, you know, since me being American, I had to do a lot more of a longer process to get to Mexico. You know, I had to fill out more papers, you know, people who are native in this land, they get to just get that stamp and just keep moving like that. But my line was a lot longer, so I had to fill out a lot more information. A lot of people in line, they didn't fill out the information because they probably didn't know either. So, you know, Monterey is definitely, from the expressions and what I ran into, you know, the baggage people who check your luggage, they're very rude. They are very rude, you know. They do a couple comments, you know, saying like, that's the reason why he's here. He get to do all this. He got to lift this and lift that, you know. Saying a lot of bad stuff, a lot of negative stuff to my lady too as well. So we just trying to make it to our destination. We missed our flight. I just want to keep you guys updated because there's a lot of stuff going on, you know. But right now they got my lady's mom in the back
doing something with her passport. Something's wrong with her passport, I don't know. And my lady's trying to book us another flight so we can be in Guadalajara, Mexico within the next couple hours. So I don't know, but I'm checking out these spots. I like this hat right here. The hat is really nice, you know. I like that hat. You know, I'm looking at all these stores. These stars are different. So, you know, I'll catch y'all back in a minute.
Y José y Selena y todos.
Todos bien, gracias a Dios.
Todos esperándonos a mediodía.
A mediodía estábamos todos ahí, comimos todos.
La
porque
Luisa,
en el patio.
Todo, Neri, Gaby. Pues ahorita van a estar también, ¿no? Yo creo.
Y pues unos no, porque ven mal ejercitas. No, como sé. Jesús vive allá, bueno, para la salida a Guzmán.
Jesús es el único.
Ya que casi llegando allá.
El cabrón dura como una hora de allá a Guzmán.
¿Sí?
¿Eh? Pues no, él de volada llega.
Cerquitas.
Una hora dura para llegar a la casa. ¿Está muy frío?
Sí. No, yo estoy, la estoy enseñando.
No, quiere comprar Lucía, ¿verdad? Ella aquí anda.
Y así de cara.
Un sobrino de Roberto y Jesús.
Y sí.
¿Sobrino?
Este es sano, pasa no nombre, ¿no?
Sí, vivimos nosotros.
Sí, pero esta calle, ¿cuál es?
No, esta es aquí en Tlaquepaque. No, oh. Todavía falta para llegar a la casa.
Por acá era donde venimos a buscar el vestido de Selena, Chayo.
What's good, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Nick, the leader of the army, man.
And Fer, the leader of this army. I'm the queen, nigga. What are you talking about?
It's too early.
Well, yeah, over here, let me show them.
It's too early to be pushing.
9:25. It's early as fuck in this place. No, but we here now in Guadalajara finally. Yesterday, we had went through a lot with the airport and stuff like that. And we went to sleep almost, what, like 12?
Oh my gosh, yes.
Yeah, but we went to sleep fast.
As soon as we laid down, we both just died, I think.
He's going to show you a little bit of the city. Well, yeah. Before this little part, he's going to show you something. And then on our way, because from here, this is Guadalajara City. From here, we're going to Ciudad Guzman. And since me and him, we're sitting in the front, he's going to be able to see the view. Yeah. You're going to see a lot of little villages. He's going to be able to show you. We may pass through the mall and shit like that. Because it's like a 2-hour drive. So,
yeah, you know. It's a 2-hour drive. And I want you to
Did you enjoy the city? How you were seeing it yesterday? How it was different? The little streets, the cars?
Yeah, I did. I mean, it was something definitely different. Like, I feel like as soon as we left the airport, we was already in the city. Like, sometimes it takes a little bit of time for you to get to a city where I'm from. But over here, boom. You straight in the city, billboards, you have little houses and stuff like that. And I want you guys to understand this too. If I don't pull the camera out, it's because
to protect myself
and my lady, because I guess.
No, it's nothing that we don't wanna, we gonna do that. It's just that we gotta be careful because, you know, people that may see, oh, of course they gonna think he come from the United States, and by they seeing him, what he's wearing in the camera, like, huh? They gonna try to, you know, do something to take it. If you don't give it to me, you know, shit like that. So we trying to avoid that. But shit, we still taking it out when we around everybody, you know, and getting some videos out, and just we trying to let y'all know that we having a good time. We still feel like it's not even 9:25.
Yeah, we lost the hour, y'all, but we definitely appreciate the ones that stay in tune. Please, please, please just wait it out for us. We're really trying to get these videos. I want all the people who've never even left the country, not even the city, to be able to see what I'm experiencing, because this is a family. We going on a journey together, you know, and luckily my lady actually have a family for us to go over and, you know, meet and stay over here instead of getting a hotel and all that stuff. So, yeah, you know.
I did a bong y'all today because, you know, want to know something? It's because it's chilly over here. Over here, when it's like, how do I say it? When it's cloudy outside, it's going to be cold. So, I'm wearing this lemon shirt. I'm his little melon. You're sexy melon. Yes, I am. No, but I'm wearing this because, you know, fuck it, I guess. So, you know, yeah, just to chill it out.
Yeah, we having a good time right now so far. We haven't experienced anything yet. We just got breakfast and we going to show y'all the city with the light. You know, I'm pretty sure y'all right now, y'all seeing the city at night. But right now, we about to show y'all at in the morning. So,
yeah, like when we're on our way to, what, Steve Guzman?
Yeah.
Yeah, because you going to see, like, rivers, animals running around, people with, like, donkeys that you never, like, poor people trying to bust their ass and work, get water, sell the water. It's like you're gonna feel bad. You know, like how you tell me, like, oh, you're gonna know if you go, whatever else, you're gonna feel some kind of way. You're gonna feel sad because it's something that you don't want nobody to go through, or even yourself. So, yeah.
Yeah, so y'all just stay tuned, you know. We just,
I'm the leader of the army, love you.
I wasn't even gonna say it. We're not ending this because we're gonna bring this camera along with us.
I know. I'm saying, I'm the leader of the army.
But yeah, this video, I'm gonna make this video.
You're gonna be on my tippy toes?
We're probably gonna end this right now, right here, for this video. And the next video is we're gonna continue out to our day, so. We love each and every one of y'all. It's your boy Nick, Maria, the leader of the army.
Yes, the queen, the leader, the boss.
The leader of the army right here, boss. Right, dog. Y'all gotta understand, she the leader, dog. She gang bang, and she stomp out babies.
Yeah.
So y'all gotta.
We're from the hood.
From the trap.
Yeah.
All right, man. Peace.
See you.